It's called the King's Highway. It's leading to a city that shall never pass away. It's the city that Abraham sought when he followed God's command. It's the city John saw coming down, and it's built by God's own hand.
I know.